So this is why you should
get these chairs, because they can weigh 350 pounds, and we're gonna do the math. Each of these ones are 90 pounds, so that's like 270 total. So these chairs are arbitrated for 250, so we're gonna use this, so you can see why it's a good option to buy this kind of chair.